Captain, incoming message.
Hi guys, assalamualaikum. Welcome back to our channel. How is it going? This time I will show to you the unboxing monitor of Ekdis. Yes, check it out. We just received this box in port of Frederikshavn, Denmark. Actually, it's sending from the Netherlands. Okay, let's reopen it. Here it says 19-inch Duramon LED glass at this display. So the size is 19-inch. Let's slip tape the receipt. Let's open it. Okay. European Union Declaration of Conformity. So it's made by Wärtsilä. Let's see. Yeah. You can check from behind. It says in good voltage. The 31 volt input current 2 until 1.20, and there power 45 watt. Oh,
there is another box inside the box. So, this is cable to connect the data. This is the cable for the power supply. This is also to connect the data. Part for standing bracket, some bolt, and yeah, work instruction. So we order this to replace the monitor of this because it's already old. This ship is more than 30 years, no, 20 years old. So we have to change it. Now we get the new one. Nice. Okay, the next we will install it and we'll try if it's working or not. Okay guys, that's all for this time. See you later in this opportunity. In the next video, stay healthy, stay safe. If you don't have something to do outside, just stay at home. For our college seafarer around the world, safety first. See you later, navigator. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Captain, incoming message.